Give it a six.
A six?
Wow, like a solid six.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but six.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside. Don't want to stop me now. This better be better than a six.
Lamau. Lamau, dude, Lamau. That's all you can say about this, Lamau. Guys, it's time for Abby. Let's go. Bet.
Ah! Where are we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
No, I'm sounding like I'm holding a gun right now. Definitely not holding a gun right now. Right in front of you.
Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
God damn it! These son of bitches are everywhere! Get to the door! Through this door! Come on!
Tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Hey,
to hurt myself. Jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will What's you wait, going on? Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you okay? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. And we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay. I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Hey, you have no idea.
It's all electricity.
Fuck. There are solar panels on the roof.
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby? We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Joel.
You say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get to some for you.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. You don't get to rush this.
Hey, bada 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 bada. Swing! That's unnaturally bright.
Up outside.
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot!
Hashtag rest in peace, Joel Miller.
I'm gonna kill you.
right down here.
Sit down, please.
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you eat. Smart. We've been leaving Jackson alone.
Do they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
That's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Thank you.
his house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Marie's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to see a little harder. And it's gonna be harder. We can still change our mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. You go. End of story. Is your decision to take the year off anything to do with the rumors about him and his presence in the heavens? Absolutely not. Do you believe the rumors? Well, it's really not my business anymore. You need to get your backpack. I hit it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
Whether you would in fact
okay?
I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gotta try to lock me up?
I prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Hmm? Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable man to help with your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
No homo, no Christmas. What funny pizza?
All right, get going. You're losing weight.